something for my godson Elijah and little girl named Corinne.
Man, you coming at me for my music, but you listen to this old stuff.
Old stuff? What? You better get up out of here with all that. Pockets of truth.
Well, I got a boyfriend.
Yeah, I heard, but it's all good.
Really?
We've been together our whole lives, Starr. We got time.
My name is Starr. Two R's. Daddy named me that. Garden Heights. Mama and Daddy says our life is here because our people are here. We got Mr. Rubin's Barbecue, Mr. Lewis's Barbershop, and Daddy's Store.
The high school is where you go to get junk, high, or pregnant. We don't go there. Williamson is another world, so when I'm here, I'm Starr version 2.
Yo, those kicks are lit!
Basically, Williamson Starr doesn't give anyone a reason to call her ghetto.
And I hate myself for doing it.
Until the weekend comes around.
I get those goosebumps every time.
What's up? Where you been at?
Man, I don't know. You be hanging with all the white kids.
Shut up.
Yeah, when you're not around, when you go that to the
out of the car.
Yo, Starr, you okay?
Go back where he told you.
Khalil,
I'm not playing. Go back where...
What did you do?
Today, Garden Heights is reeling after the shooting of a 17-year-old black teenager by a white police officer.
We live in a complicated world.
It doesn't seem that complicated to me.
Violence, brutality. It's the same story, just a different name.
When I attack with impact, it's real tactful. The black cat waited and sat, debated.
It's best if she don't talk to 5-0.
She's threatening her.
It's about more than just Khalil. It's about black people, poor people, everybody at the bottom.
I need to speak for him.
You think we can never achieve the inconceivable? We don't belong, but we hear unbelievable.
When you're ready to talk, you talk. Don't ever let nobody make you be quiet.
I ain't named you Starr by accident.